Sanibona. Ngiyethemba ukuthi niphilile kakhulu. Ngihleli la nginombuzo ngiyayibuza nje. Sengicabanga ukuthi angeke ngufake futhi nala YouTube so that abana abazoba neimpendulo noma nemibono. Bese ngibacela ukuthi ngicela ningiphe lezo mbono ngoba kunento engixakayo. Sike saba ne-argument la kancane futhi nje angathi argument kube ukubonisana nabafuthi esibambisene nabo ku WhatsApp group sikhuluma ngabelumbi abelungu ngolimi lwamanje. So owami umbuzo uthe ungathini wena if ungavuka kusasa uthi uyohlola enyangeni uthi mawufika inyanga ifike itshele ukuthi umuntu okuloyayo ungumlungu ungakuvuma yini lokho noma ungakuphika ungathi ayikho leyo nto basebebeka koza kwethu cha hayi mina ngeke ngiphike babodwa bathe bangaphika bona so ngase ngibuza ngezathu sami ukuthi nishiso yini ukuthi angekwenzeke lokho babeka so nawe ngiyafisa ukubuza lo mbuzo ukuthi ungiphe impendulo yakho na labe selami lathi kuzovinjwa yini ukuthi abelumbi bengasiloyi yini engavimba lokho ukuthi abelumbi bengasiloyi number 1 if uzonothisa abelungu kwema kwabo bawungena nje sangweni kakho ufica ihlahla eziningi noma ngaphakathi ezani lehlahla wena uyitshethe uyihlahla ngoba umuntu omnyama thina abantu abamnyama sathi sibheka kakhulu thina sivele sibone ukuthi ayihlahla eyinomali ihlahla eyinomali sibe singazi ukuthi imithi yonke le njengala ngikhona nje ngoba phambi kwami la ama office lawa nguwe kutshala umkhanya kude la eminyango wakhona umkhanya kude utshaliwe kodwa asikho lapho iphuzu lami lokuqala kube yile uthabela ungibawazi umuntu kunalesihlahla ekuthiwa owesigqibo somkhovu lezo sihlahla leso mazonothisa imajority yabelungu banaso emasangweni abo banaso ngaphakathi kodwa wena umuntu omnyama mangakusitshala nomtholakale naso emaphoyiseni uyaboshwa lase lithi linye ipoint lami bazovinjwa yini abelungu ukuthi bengasiloyi because sebeyathwasa angithi niyabalwela nithi kulunga ukuthi bethwase fine yini ke zobavimba ukuthi besiloye uma ngabe bethwasa bazovinjwa yini ukuthi beyazi imithi uma ngabe bethwasa yini engavimba lokho so wena yini engavimba kusasa uma kuzothi umlungu yakuloya ukuthi manje niyabathwasisa phela abelungu uyayibona iy'thombe lapho umfica umlungu ekhwazi idloke lapha efake imvuno legide ihlabelele iy'ngoma ethi ngihlabelele imbuzi yamabala ehlatshelwe vele liphuze liphalaze ebuthwale lobunyanga manje yini wena ocabanga ukuthi kusasa ingenza ekwenza ukuthi uphike ukuthi umlungu angakuloya ngoba phela umuntu usubuyile ngelisa umthwasisile sigogo ugogo sibani manyana wamfundisa umuntu wamfundisa umaphipho uthi umaphipho usebenza 1 2 3 wamfundisa impindi emva wamfundisa all those things so yini ke engavimba ukuthi ngakuloya kusasa ngomuntu usuyawazi umlungu ngiyafisa ukuthi abanye bekumbono wabo kule kulombuzo lo ngokuza sikwazi ukubonisana makhona umbono ngaba nawo ngalapha ku Facebook kune page elithi the chain of awakening full follow like bese ubeka umbono wakho la sizokwazi ukuthi sikhulisane nesindle eminyama sizoqaphela because umqondo wethu stakile bafowethu njalo thina masilowa uma sizwe igadlo ifaka ithi sivele sibheke umuntu omnyama aqala akwenzeki kusibheke umuntu obalele emhlophe as siphila nabantu obalele emhlophe bela beyifunda futhi izinto zethu njengabantu abamnyama ngiyaye ngithi mina ngoba siyabathwasisa ke niqaphele ngoba nakuqala bafike bafunda into zenu zesintu bafike bayishintsha ingakho isintu singenaso namhlanje noma ingakho sinabantu abafiwa abalandela isintu because bona babrainwashwa abelungu balandela lokho kwabelungu kwanamhlophe sebengena emngomeni ke manje sebengomeni zibuza ukuthi mase befunde bonke umngoma bonke kuzokwenzakalana who knows maybe 10 years down the line ube kuthiwa akusavumelekile ukuhlola akusavumelekile abelumbi bayayishintsha izinto banikeni nini ifa lenu njengendle eminyama bazofunda bese bayashintsha bese phinde bacindezela nina ngalo futhi lokho Liqaphele lokho.